To enable BitLocker in your Windows 10 PC, first you need to be know which editions are supported on the BitLocker is supported by which version of Windows 10. Okay, so this is the list for compare Windows 10 editions from the Microsoft. So if you goes there, so you will find BitLocker is supported by the all the versions. Only Home Edition is not supported by the BitLocker. So if you have the Home Edition, so it's not going to be support you, and another version it's going to be support you. And to check which edition you have to be open the right click on this PC in your Windows Explorer. Just right click on this Explorer, this PC, and select the properties. Okay, in properties, if you seen in up, it's showing your Windows edition. Okay, as you seen here, mine is Windows 10 Pro, so it's a supported BitLocker. Now you need to be enable the BitLocker. As you seen here, my drives are three drives I have, but it's a showing one is showing lock is showing, but actually it's some technical fault is showing, but it's not encrypted. We will see in this next in this video. Okay, to open the enable the BitLocker, just open the control panel. In control panel, you have option to enable the BitLocker. So just open this BitLocker encryption program. Okay, now it will be show you the which, as you seen here in my D drive, actually I currently just make the off. So now you have option to turn it on here on the part for your particular drive. Okay, and actually I just want to show you how you can check the status of BitLocker with the command prompt. Okay, so open the command prompt with the elevated command prompt, means it's a command prompt as a admin. Then after you have to be enter this command, and after this command you have to be enter the your drive letter. It's a manage BDE status drive letter. Okay, if you compare the graphical with the command prompt, so you are able to understand the fullest status. Actually in CLI, means command prompt, it's showing better information than the GUI. Okay, as you seen here, my drive letter is D. Okay, and it's showing me full information like fully decrypted, protection off, lock status, and also automatic unlock is off, and key protection because it's not encrypted, so it's showing like this. Okay, so now we are going to be, as you seen here, this command I entered and only I select the drive letter D. So to now click on the turn on BitLocker to enable the BitLocker. Okay, now you need to be enter your password that you want to provide for the BitLocker. Okay, just enter, select this option, use a password to unlock this drive, and enter your password. Re-enter your password, and then after you need to be click on the next. Okay, now you have option to save your save your keys. This one is important because if you lose your, means if you forget your password, so in that condition you are able to recover your, you are able to open your drive. So it's important for you to just save it in the best location where you will find the this. Okay, now you have the options like encrypt use drive space or encrypt entire disk. I am going to select use space. Okay, as you seen here, now this option is now available with the build number 1511. Okay, so if you don't have built one, so this option is not visible to you. New encryption mode. Click on next. Now you have to click on the start encrypting. Okay, it will take the time. It's depend up to your hardware size, means drive size. Okay, now we will see the encryption status because we turn on the encryption, so we will see how it's going to be used. Okay, as you seen here, now encryption is in the progress. Okay, and the best part here, it's showing encryption method. it's going to be default, it's going to use AES-128. Okay, and if you see in the key protectors, it's showing the numerical password. If you remember, initially it's not showing, but now in this stage it's showing numerical password. Okay, as you seen here, now it's going to be completed. So we will see the, now if you are going to be see the again the status, so it's going to be fully encrypted. Now again we are going to be issue the same command. Okay, as you seen here, use space only encrypted, and it's a 100% encryption is AES and protection on and lock status unlocked. Okay, so this is the end, that method of key is numeric passwords, not the your smart card. Okay, so if you want to again manage the bit lockers, so you again need to be go for the control panel, and in control panel you have to again go for the bit locker option. Okay, in bit locker drive option, open the bit locker drive option, go for the particular drive that you want to manage. Okay, as you seen here, now you have option to manage, change password, remove password, add a smart card, turn on auto unlock, and also turn off BitLocker. So in this way you are able to use BitLocker in Windows 10. Hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.